tell Daniel tales about a king long ago who built for all of Babylon an image of gold. Said a fiery hot furnace is waiting for you if you don't bow and worship when I tell you to. Read on a little farther about three brave men who wouldn't bow to the idol, no, they wouldn't give in. So the king got mad and said, boys, you're through. Let's see if your God will deliver you. And they threw three men down into the fire, bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. They saw Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, but who was at a with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. When King Nebuchadnezzar saw that they weren't dead, and the fire hadn't singed one hair on their head, he said, I'm setting you free to worship as you wish, cause there's no other God who can deliver like this. Well, they threw three men down into the fire, bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. It's all Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, but who was at it with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.